Je n'ai pas un Skylander, mais Simon a dit que tu serais là, qu'il avait trouvé un nouveau maître du portail. Je n'en étais pas bien sûr, mais...
Comment? I don't know what you said because you both said it at the same time. Oh, no, the villains don't count. I still need to know if Dr. Crankcase's barrels counters the enemy goal in 11. What? I don't like how in HD the first turtle you push in chapter 1 is 3 pushes on Wii, but 2 in HD. It confuses me. I forgot the split, but whatever. I don't care about splitting that much. Do I use Drobot for this, by the way? For the rambles? I do have him. Do we know if the thing where you exit to the main menu works on HD? Like where... Me also talking to Flynn right now. I would really like your friend to show up. I talked to Flynn. I'm gonna just split this stuff up now. Hearing these voice lines makes me think I'm playing Wii right now. I can't skip this. Okay, I can skip those two. Noted. Oh, yes, I... I like how half of this run is just cutscene percent. A lot of breaks. What happened? Dang. Swap into Drobot. In what chapter? 4, right? 9. Hugo, if you want me to break the bramble, just shut up. I can't do anything if you're talking to me. Yeah, oh my god, Drobot is like plants no more. It has been 2 minutes and 36 seconds. We're still in the hub before chapter 3. And the level is like a minute and a half-ish.
Chose
le ballon a l'air détruit.
Mon ballon va avoir besoin de quelque chose. Quelque chose pour traverser la tempête.
Tu veux dire une hélice, Jenny?
Non, non, ce n'est pas ça. C'est mignon quand il fait du plat. Oh, je sais. On a besoin.
Ah bon? Vraiment? Bien. Tout le monde sait que le drô patrouille les docks. Son aéronef délite à les hélices dont nous avons besoin. Je vais te dire, cerveau-là, retourne à ton ballon. Je vais t'indiquer l'emplacement sur la carte avec un
crayon. I like crayons.
J'adore les crayons.
C'est une mission très importante. Va voir le plus vite possible pour partir. Écoute, si tu cherches l'aventure, compte sur moi. Mais il faut se préparer pour ça. Si toi ou un de tes amis Skylander a besoin de s'exercer avant de commencer, j'ai quelques défis instructifs à proposer. Viens me voir quand tu veux.
I'm just gonna talk to Flynn.
Alors, on se lance dans la zone. Allez!
Oh yeah, because I routed that one. Did you watch my run for you? Okay. I probably was talking to you during it. Yeah. What? Just fell off? Dang. Do you not have blessing might or Yes, but he doesn't fall off. Okay. I moved. Yeah. Because of the fight, right? Anyway, go unless you already have that. Well, yeah. How much damage is rolling the Mega Bomb onto Loft Goblin do? Ah, that's a lot. That was probably instant hurt.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, I muted the speaker, the portal speaker. It's just really annoying. I do not like it. Kind of like having fast level, which was Xbox 360. Okay, we'll set up the TV in a bit.
Elle semble immunisée contre mes charmes. La peau. Il va me falloir du temps pour installer cette hélice. Alors, tu peux en profiter pour aller faire un tour.
I don't think A to up to A is useful. No, I did not just do that. I just had the most pain. Batman. I just accidentally bought the combo upgrade. Thank God I have a backup stuff, though. Yeah. But that's still painful. It looks like I had to buy it to progress anyways, which is stupid. I was bad, but then I realized it saves a lot in glitchless. I like having Anne delete herself out. She looks very shiny. Yo, this is the level where he says cake. Again. I feel like self-help does more damage on HD than on Wii. Yo, I just subbed 20 minutes after 4. Oh yeah, you're doing trap team, not SSA. I was like, what, 21? Up. I need to go down the stairs. Si tu veux manger, sache que je suis très salé, riche en cholestérol. Je te préviens, je suis très salé et très gros. Au secours, tirez-moi bien. Je suis malour, tirez sur moi. Il n'a fallu que je reste assis là pendant que ce monstre inventait des recettes avec moi. We also get epic apples in HD. I'm excited for that. I probably will. Yes, but I have horrible luck. I mean, I was spending a freaking hour and almost 2 hours trying to get an RNG skip on Swaffers. And yeah, I had it happen, but then the second level with the RNG skip would always freak me up. So, yeah. Did the expansion packs teleport you in HD or no? Okay, noted. Yeah. Thank you for letting me know. Okay, actually, Hub to A might be useful in it. Never mind. Yeah. Up to 15 is debatable, though. Actually, yeah, I can. Yo, do you like the Firegate in 5, Matthias? Yay, I'm not the only one. I mean, it is just a puzzle. I had a horrible proxy for the first crystal. It just didn't want me to go up, and it was having a hard time freaking letting me push the crystal. I threw it somehow to the side. I'm pushing down, but okay. I don't know why it went up. Okay, so I looked at SSA HD glitchless percent. 4 hours. 4 hours. I might do it sometime. Well, because it's not glitchless. Glitchless one, though, is a different story. Annoying because, you know, auto scroller. What chapter are you on? 4? And which character are you talking about? The water one? Yeah, it's just double jump to the hat. Yeah. The air one also. The air gate isn't that bad either. It's not like the other air gates where it's just pain. Okay, I know this one up in the flower thing, flower bridge. I'm trying to remember the other one is. It's down with the air vents. About the first one, where you, before you go to the big arena where you fight those frozens. Oh, I know. No, the, yeah, flow side. Because then, yeah. And then there's a second one, but you have to do the fight first to get the acorn stuff. Yeah. And then you get spat out and go to get the second chest. Yeah. I was about to grab the soul gem in chapter 6 at the beginning of the new one. Like, oh yeah, this is in Hundo. What? What happened? Oh no, it's fine. Yeah, after you get the first soul drum. Don't get stuck. Alright, please get the key. Thank you. I have to be careful not to collect igniters thing here. Okay. If Gurgle Finn shuts up, I can sub 30 chapter 6. Wait, what are you looking for? Okay, yeah, Don't go into where you will use the key. To the left, there's a slot where you put the seed and it will take you up to the second soul gem. Yeah. Same with the story scroll, but on the other side, like on to the right side of the left. You don't do hoofwalkers. Do you do hoofwalkers in the first go or no? Okay. Yeah, if you're not doing that crazy hoodsicle dash. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Chapter 7. Oh, I was like, where did you fall up with an arm? Because you're trying to get the second one. Who? Okay, you got the brewing staff from Toast Sprouts thing, and you got the treasure chest from the second one. After you get in the first hall gem. Yeah, so then. There's one in the main, like, to the right. I think there's one in the air gate. Oh yeah, another reason why you don't mind about the combos in HD, because you don't really use the dashing ability that much. Because you use infinite wing boost. Now it is time for the water fight. Probably just heard that. And that. Yeah, I don't know why my mic only picks up the self-healing. True. glass. Remember to use the fire attack for the trolls with the shells. Yeah. It's two after undead. It does. I don't know. I've never seen Earth or Life actually, but I do fire because it is good with dealing with multiple enemies at once, and it has a longer distance basically. Swap back real quickly and look back again to reset the cycle. Okay, it's fine. That's nice. I think I went far too much. I don't know why I said forward so weirdly. It's not just you. Okay, time for chapter 3 to Infinity Wing Boost reset. Instead of Chomping Mage. Well, like in Giants, I forgot it doesn't do it in Chomp Team. Yeah, would be interesting. Why did they put Chomping Mage with them in Giants? Sure, but he's a villain. Yes, for the shell trolls. Yeah, it's because it's area of effect damage, and it does more range than life and earth. And decent amount of damage as well. Don't get the swing sapphire. Already got you oil, bro. Thank you. It's funny how he just disappears. Which piece are you getting? The wings? Interesting choice. What? I almost clutched at this wing sapphire. Would have been bad. I am aware of this because HG is like, you like skipping cutscenes? Too bad. I find it funny how Clamtron mistakes the bomb as a black pearl.
Oh,
Oh yeah, his reaction. Big boom. Fuse. That is a bomb. Oh, yeah. And now we get to meet Dix after Hugo decides to shut up. Other way. Not too excited for this one. Okay, I have a question. If he can't see, how does he not fall off the bridge? Plum. The cart, yeah. I'm in horrible pain, I can't walk, proceeds to walk. It is very funny. Oh yeah, from Arbo. Right. I find it hilarious that I also find it hilarious that he just knows he was just like just born. Okay, I hope I got this warp right because I don't want to sit through this cutscene again. That's going to be the scary part about this warp. Why? Oh, because of the tanks. Or the thing. So cool. I like that. I'm so happy I'm not the only one who does that either. Yay! Let's go. I got the thingy thing. I didn't kill the zombie ball. Sad. I'll show you why my catchphrase is doom. And I, wow, I did a proxy off the crystal eye. I didn't get to collect it, I just went on it and then went zoom above it. Chapter 9. Start off with Zap. Let's hope I get the proxy. I have my Eggman. Oh, I should get the expansions pack ready, actually. Where's the fire of ice? Why is Flynn so excited all of a sudden? Yeah, for where is the fire vice? Yeah, she is bad. Yeah, because she does the combos if you don't hold square. Until it's not. There's another counter who has that. I can't remember who it is at the moment. Frick. Yeah, I can't remember at the moment. Matthias, I have a problem. I don't know where Empire of Ice is. My fear. So, for the chaos fight. I'll just have three of them instead of four. I mean, I do have plenty of time to find it, but I don't know where it went. Who? You don't know who is it? Who? Why someone is it? Who was he? So you don't know why is it? And it's fair. I don't know why. I don't know why I5 is light. You mean that why? Huh? But that has. That don't think that has something to do with I5. Well, yeah, true, but are you saying because you gotta wait for him to spawn and such? I pressed the wrong button. That's fantastic. Man, Dawn had to use bash clips instead of terror clips. I got Ultra Madman Climb Skip. That was very lucky. I don't even know how that happened, but sure. I guess I just needed that to happen. I also do. Who? I missed. Shh. I know I miss it. What do you mean? Yeah. The tree is all stupid, I hate it. It. Like, collision for the tree is just really dumb. Like, it looks like you're gonna make it, but then it bounces off. It's like, what? Why? I seriously don't know where I'd put my freaking Empire of Ice. I'm gonna eat some candy while we're in the least runs as I can. It's not break. Well, actually, yeah, I just didn't mind. What happened? What? Oh yeah, true. I was like, wait, what do you mean? Skittles. If I had a packet, like the bag of the Skittles, I'll take them all out and then sort them in color, then eat them by color. Because that's what I do with Skittles. But I don't have a bag, it's like some weird container. I do it because OCD. I guess I'm gonna do Igniter for Chaos, cause I don't know where Empire Vice is. What? I've never heard Arbol for French Arbol that much. Right. No, actually, I don't really hear it that much. Cause we did a skip. Now I can't skip cousins. So yeah. I'm going to do 10 to 11 warp. I have set up, but I won't be able to do coffee break skip. I know. Yeah, I know. It's only like, what, 20 seconds? Or 15 even? No. Like 8-ish. I think. What is you don't care about? Only problem with any person is the risk of getting collectibles by accident. I'm gonna have to skip that because I'm gonna do it for some reason. Using Threat Pack for the auto scroll, right? I'm thinking it will save in-game time for Isle. Also, Threat Pack's missiles don't work on Flynn. It is very weird. Yeah, which is convenient. Also, thank you, Matthias, for showing me the better setup for Snail Army. In what? 5? Or are you 22? Oh, I got one. I got a double. Another double. Another double. Another double. I'm gonna get a double. That was 4 in a row. I got 4 doubles in a row. Now they're eating my freaking apples. Oh, there's a double. No, don't eat. Thank you. Oh. We did 118 in English, right, Matthias? Thought so. A lot of the hats are silly. Oh, wait. I did a warp. Yeah. Life fight. Interesting. Same. Yeah, same. Don't really. I should also do Wii U, so then Ian's actually would want to do a CC co-op with me, because he does, I don't know. Like, we can, but he's just like, nah, I don't wanna. Proceed to do with Benzel. Hello? Oh. Okay, let's hope I don't die. Because I die quite every time I do snail on me. Okay, I didn't die. You mean spirit vegetable? I really like the legendary treasure chapter because they add to the hub. They kind of do that in superchargers, but not as cool, in my opinion. What? There's one near Chopping Majors thing, I think. Remember? Guess who doesn't have to do Terraclips?
j'ai décidé de rejoindre la force de défense Mabou et de devenir agent secret. C'est ma première mission. Tu y crois? Allez, on va aller chercher ce rouage doré.
No. Okay, then. I don't know if this was a good decision. It was okay. I'm not to the right. Do I have to go through the whole thing again? I think I do. I forgot this rocket had a cure, a key. Oh, I got carbon nurse. It is almost midnight. Let's go. And I'm only an hour and 10 minutes in the run. You can skip the both of the Sky Suns game, but the second one is really difficult to skip. Dawn has on it. Just the Sky Suns or the level thing? You said you were gonna stop after 5, right? Now for oh yeah, you said you were to stop after type 5, right? Okay. Rizzo is talking too much. Ouais. I got the proxy in chapter 13. And I think it's. Wolfgang 5, they just stole what? No. Llama Hunter. Yeah, he just came and destroyed them. Yeah, I had it. He took it. I mean, you can check after you kill him. And then tell me what your time is after you're done, actually. Okay, chapter 14. Yes, you are. Wait, what? That's how long it's been? What? What the frick? So what, are you like 2 hours or something in the run? Holy moly. We've only done 7 levels. 8? What's the 8th? Oh, Nightmare Express. Right? Yeah, but hold. That's a long time. Well, with your splits, it's hard to miss stuff. Why is this not working? I think I'm having the thing that TS was having. Why is this not? I'm gonna just reload the chapter. I don't know why it's not working. What was my RTA time, by the way? For 5. Okay, guys, this finally. So from the amount of stars I have left, I think max point amount of rank is 40.
Skylander,
Nice. You have to also take into consideration if you're working giants. The hats. Yeah. Okay. So what? What is? What did you say the estimate was? I highly doubt that, but although those are a lot longer, yeah. 16 and 15. 15 and 16 are really long. Really? The dog? Okay, I'll probably die as well when I'm done with this run. Which is like another hour or so. Because I'm about to enter chapter 15. See ya. Yes. Me? You're welcome. Oh wait, I don't need Terraform, because I don't need Terraform anymore. And I can just warp. Oh jeez, I should only keep the bins. Minus i5 stuff, right? Because that's only the i5 quest is until the second playthrough. And then ice cream is technically the second. If you have two dark traps, but I don't have that, so. It's gonna take me 3 runs, basically. And this is when the language is gonna be helpful. For 7. Ha ha ha! Can I please? Thank you. Yes.
Désolé pour ton erreur. C'est juste que les araignées aiment bien voler mes os. C'est une longue histoire.
It's gonna be a while from now. This run, it's quite long.
Excellent. Il peut s'enchanter.
Le masque en os convient parfaitement. À présent, il nous faut la source qui passe par le diamètre.
Super. Eh, le jour, si tu cherches une source des morts vivants éternels, je connais un type.
Ce n'est pas une source des morts vivants éternels qu'on cherche, mais la source des morts vivants éternels.
Oui. Évidemment, je le savais. Il y en a pas des milliers, pas vrai?
Génial. Allons la trouver.
Oula! Une petite minute. Ça ne va pas être une promenade de santé. Il y a des ghouls dans la citadelle de l'Éloi. Et les ghouls, ça ne mange pas de goulash, hein? On va avoir besoin d'un truc précis. La clé squelette.
Je vois. Tu sais où la trouver?
Eh bien, oui. Des zombies voleurs l'ont
empêché. I didn't know T-Bone was in Midnight Museum as well, which was a bit of a surprise. T-Bone. No. When you go from the beginning, when you go down, and instead of going down a second time, you go into a room, and there's some chompies in there. And the disguise. Yeah, you play Sky Stones with him. Other than the chompies.
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
100%.
Yeah. Can I get over? Thank you. I think my phone is telling me I'm at a low battery right now. So, I better hurry this one up before it dies during the recording, because I would be sad if it dies. I have 6 more chapters to go. Ah, yes, T-Bone putting his head on a key.
Impressionnant. C'est pratique pour regarder par ici. Bon, on verra ça plus tard.
Also, where he says the adult joke. It's very random to say. Hugo doesn't necessarily I didn't either. And Hugo doesn't really understand it either, because he doesn't acknowledge it. Ah! Oh my god, that wing so hard, that would have been really bad. Thank you.
Ça c'est fait. On va maintenant pouvoir. Super. La source des morts vivants éternels sera bientôt à
Welcome back. So yeah, I have absolutely no idea where my Empire of Ice is. I might have accidentally put it back in my Skylander bin. And I kind of can't get it out now because zipping it up. Yeah. No? I already have Empire of Ice. It's just in my bin. I said it's probably in my Skylander bin, but I can't get into the Skylander bin because it's another bin on top of it that has my chaos fight. And I only have 3 of the 4 expansions. Yes, but you see, I have to take the bin off of the bin that has my Skylander in it, and on top of the bin, on top of that bin is where my phone is recording. So, yeah. No, you can cuddle instead. I still find it really funny how I have 5 water traps. Ghost trap. No, ghost trap. Ghost poster. I don't know why I said ghost trap. I was thinking of Ghostbusters at the same time, and I just said ghost trap. I am now naming my ghost roaster that after I'm done. Ghost. Go. I said ghost trap instead of ghost roaster. Like I said, I was getting ghost. I was thinking of Ghostbusters at the same time, so I was like, oh yeah. Let's trap the ghost. That is very funny. And I still have my Zook Zuck clap. Ah, don't kill me! Woo! What? Huh? Can you post to somewhere or something? When you just, like, spam the D-pad, it looks like Stealthluff is just sliding across the floor. It's hilarious. You aren't supposed to attack me, Hex. If only I could do 12 to 21 more consistently, I can skip the auto scroller, but you know, can't do that. Okay, 134.08 out of 17. I'm going to hope I get this 18 to 19 warp. Hugo, I'm behind you. Amen. Learn something interesting? Lycor in Series 3, Prison Break have the same pose. It's just Series 3 has red crystals. Yeah, that too. Yeah. Yeah, if you would like to look at the figures, they have basically the same pose.
Sous
Oh, wait, no, actually.
Le cœur de lumière est presque complet, mais ce n'est pas fini. Les grottes souterraines sont profondes. Ces rails devraient te mener au lac de lave, où tu trouveras la source du feu éternel.
Oh, ça m'a l'air dangereux.
Ça l'est. Seules les créatures des profondeurs s'y aventurent.
Eh bien, on ne risque pas d'attraper froid au moins. Ma patte a déjà beaucoup mieux, regarde. Et je vais démarrer le train. On y va? Super, en pointure. Le train express vers une mort certaine va partir. Chou, chou.
Oh wow, I got the chapter 18 to 19 warp, let's go. That saves a lot of time. Okay, onto the firefight. I found Empire of Ice. I just got annihilated.
Cette vieille statue toute bizarre qui se trouve dans l'eau, bien, elle bouge.
Quoi? Tu peux aller voir ça, Skylander? Moi, je continue de chercher des réponses.
No, I took off the wrong calendar. Can you stop, controller, please? And guess who collected the Wing Sapphire? So what are you doing in there? No, I don't need to. We have 2 levels left in the run. I collected the story scroll, fantastic. I think I hear Abby. Oh. Remember when They wouldn't even have to do the 21 scroller and 80%. Okay. The headache went away. That's good. Oh geez, it's 4:32. The pieces would have been like, it's like a lot earlier. So when I get the PS3, I will finally be able to get the world record for Juggernaut Hundo. So I technically would have gotten it if, you know, the enemy goal wasn't done in 360. I'm just going to... Whenever I decide to get the PC version, I'm just going to do 30 FPS, scratching 60 FPS. I'm just like, I don't care. I'm just going to do all the categories and then just pretend it doesn't exist anymore. I'm gonna be honest, I'm glad Benzo didn't type SSA in Small First HD. Man, Igniter is just such a cool scavenger. He's my favorite scavenger. It's cool how both of our favorite scavengers are both fire and from, SSA. I'm really unfortunate that someone didn't get any new recoveries. I said it's sad that someone didn't get any new recoveries. Mm-hmm. Not for me though. I like Igniter as much as he doesn't also like doesn't really have me that much. I can't wait to get his legendary. Flame Tiger, oh, I got, well, technically 4 for count of Chafer, but otherwise just 2. But he wasn't as forgotten. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I should talk to old Jack more. I talk to too many people sometimes. But that's not good. Yeah. Well, yeah, I have to agree with that. Oh, I forgot to switch. Okay, time for chapter 22. After a series of very long cutscenes, or dialogue, I really quickly, can you go to Matthias and you present World Worker and see where we enter chapter 22? Oh, I split at 256. Yes. So I'm like, what, 4 minutes or something like that? Those warps really helped out. Yes. So, sub 201. No. 2 hour, the 2 hour mark, then 2:56, the second, there's no minute. Yes. Ah.
3-5.
Yeah.
Dommage qu'on ne puisse pas accompagner le Skylander. On aurait pu battre Chaos.
Interesting for my first 100%.
Mais je pense que la tâche incombe à notre Skylander et à lui
seul. Let's just see how the virus of this will go.
C'est le moment de vérité, maître du portail. Il n'y a que toi qui puisse vaincre Chaos et libérer définitivement les Skylander de son emprise. Les serviteurs élémentaires de Chaos s'interposeront. Va, trouve l'entrée du château de Chaos et accomplis ton destin. Bonne chance, maître du portail. Skylander,
okay. I didn't even know you were recording. Oh my god, my movement is trash. Okay, I guess we have to get the food one. Okay, honestly, why did they just decided to add all the spill in this level? Like, whose idea was it? I want to slap that person. Oh my god. That... Bill! Okay. I mean, it would only be for the first 7, 8 chapters anyways. Although I did post my things public, so... We're on to the boss fight. Then it's a bit like a 213-ish. Maybe 214. If I can get the 12 to 21 where I save like 7 minutes. Yeah. And I also messed up the HUD to 12 once. So there's time saving that. I'm just gonna put a Pyre of Ice on. Empire Glissy.
Découvre le pire qui a détruit le père de guerre et il le détruira encore de guerre.
Where is... Oh, okay. Controller, please. Let's go. 2:13:46.